as the salty water withdraws from my eyes. My focus pulls in upon my feathered friends watching me from above. I'm guessing overboard. Yes. That is what must have befallen me. I must have somehow been washed overboard. My clothes would suggest a life upon the seas, although I have no memories of such an existence, or any existence for that matter. Even my own name is currently hiding itself from me. I must find out what has led me to this beach and somehow leave this place.
Thank you. Thank you.
has obviously happened here. A truly forgotten part of the world. All these possessions that lay strewn around me are windows to someone's existence. Or are they in fact my own memories, trapped within my mind, forgotten about, locked deep within its grey interior? I feel like someone's watching me from within the empty shells of buildings that were once so full of life. Do I believe in God?